have any discussion on it, comments on it?
Joe, can you walk us through what they determined? Because there were some changes that you went back and forth on. Do you mind if I include them?
Oh, I mean, I looked at the whole thing, yeah.
And it's acceptable at this point?
Yeah, and to the whole, and to the planning board committee, yes.
Okay.
So basically, up to 100-foot would be a shed, anything from 100 to 200 would be equipment, and.
You have one or the other?
Right, you have one or the other, can't have both.
Both.
Right.
Correct.
And you can have a three-car garage, up to garages for up to three cars. Or anything else would require a variance, and then you have to look at the impervious coverage. Like, I couldn't have one. I probably couldn't have a shed.
Because of impervious coverage?
Yeah, because I've got a great big carriage house.
Property will dictate.
Understood. Thank you.
Do I have a motion to approve the introduction of ordinance 2021-04, Marchet?
Second.
Second. Roll call?
Lance?
Yes.
Burton?
Yes.
Berger?
Yes.
Logan?
Yes.
Ortiz?
Yes.
Hunter?
Yes.